was thinking we could all sing a song about things in our lives that make us feel happy. Sounds easy.
Yeah, this'll be fun.
Ooh, that sounds complicated.
Don't worry, Pasquale. We'll do fine. Just think of anything in your life that makes you feel happy. Sing it out when it's your turn, okay?
Okay, Chucky. I'll try.
So many things can make you feel happy and help to take the blues away. Here are some things that make us feel happy, the things that really make our day. Tennis ball.
A big piece of pizza.
Video games.
The giant armadillo named Phil.
The giant armadillo.
Yep.
Named Phil.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Let's try this again. How about this time we all come up with something that we like to do that makes us feel happy?
Okay, I can do that.
Sounds easy.
It's a cake, boss.
Right. So many things can make you feel happy, and I can think of one or two. Here are some things that make us feel happy, the things we really like to do. I like chasing trucks.
I love eating pizza.
Spending time with friends.
I'd like to go roller skating in the park with a giant armadillo named Bill.
Now, see, I still feel like someone here doesn't quite get it. Let me make this easier. How about we all come up with something we actually did that makes us feel happy? That we actually did today. Like, for real. So many things can make you feel happy, after this time it goes away. Here are some things that make us feel happy, some things we really did today. I chased my tail.
I ate pizza.
I sing a happy song.
I went outside with Armadillo Phil, and he sat on a house, but the house was okay, so he hid up the house and put it on his head and wore it like a hat till we both started laughing, and the house got stuck, so we ran to the store to buy a hat, but they didn't have any, so we ran.
I've had enough of this. I give up. I'm out of here.
Seriously, Pasquale?
Sheesh. Come on, Jasper.
I told you guys, Pasquale wouldn't be able to fight this game. Nobody ever listens to Jasper.
I guess the song is over. Oh well. Come on, Phil. Let's go make us some pizzas.